Get him out of here. Right now.
Not without a court order, you're not.
Hey. No, we're not going home right now. But I'm gonna get you out of here. I promise. You have to trust me. Caesar, you have to trust me, okay?
I think this visit's over.
It'll be okay.
Andy Serkis is unlike any other actor. He can inhabit characters that don't speak and emote in ways that you don't really see often in movies.
The basic usage of performance capture is to see it on screen. You will see the apes, but they're apes which are infused with the heart and soul of an actor's performance.
If you can be blinded by the technology, you can find yourself weighed down by it. And I think Andy brings a spirit and an understanding and a simplicity. He's able to push the technology to one side and think about it in terms of just a real live-action performance.
This film is not possible without the work of Andy Serkis.
I play the role of Caesar from infancy through to the leader of a rebellion, and through charting his development and finding and pitching where how much a chimpanzee he is and how human he is has been really, really interesting and exciting.